Hello everyone, if you guys haven't already, like, comment and subscribe. Push notification bell to be notified if you're trying to grow on YouTube. Here we go.
In the kitchen.
I've got a saw.
Some
attack.
Which one
is it?
The final
contest.
This woman is the real deal.
I can't see it.
And from New York, the Olympian, Michelle Thomas. Why is the WWE Universe disrespecting a talent who is unwavering in their allegiances, who always has their friends' backs? Have they no shame? It's all about the company they keep, Corey. That champion sitting next to you for hours. People still love me. That's supposed to mean. And coming into this matchup, there has been a fire burrowing inside of this superstar. Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown. She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match. But on the other end of the ring is a female with unparalleled focus. A woman who is unstoppable in and out of the ring.
Man,
where's your other one? Come on. Get the advantage on her. Oh, snap there. That'll give you whiplash. Big running leg drop.
Lovely. You look better with that airband then.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in. Ripcord! Lariat! Shoulders down for the count. Two! Real close, too close for cover. That would have been absolutely shocking to end the match with this early.
You know, mate, you didn't need mate, but he's on for that time.
And she dodged that one nicely. A commanding rush of attacks on her here. She has
there
to build the strength to turn the tide.
I'm not sure. I think Cameron's the one to ask is who can now just everything is like right here.
The stunt puller! Leg snap!
I think it looks
oh,
nice.
Oh,
just.
Got a steam. Jumping knee drop! So precise. And she's keeping the pressure on here. She's doing a good job staying attached to her opponent.
Aww.
Slick shot. The neckbreaker. Looking for the victory. Two. No, she kicks out. Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Louise, you want a cigarette?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
That looks.
She's starting to drag a little bit. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
You fired.
She starts to rise back up.
Oh, I am fucked. How many of them in there? We're not about that flag.
And all these pictures taking down. Copters are just ridiculous.
We're going to get Catherine and Connor.
Cameron.
Looks like he needs decorating again.
It
looks a mess.
Who is Major Jones?
Someone
is. Looks nice.
They've all come out of... Come back.
She lets her free, but the damage was certainly done, Michael.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Now's her chance to get back into this match.
Who's got that chair? It was leaning back and pointing out. And it isn't now.
I don't know. I haven't messed with it.
Well, it was, so someone's done something. Need to sort it and clean it. It's a lot of mess.
Yeah, it is.
Here is your
winner. How can you have a plastic in on your arm?
Perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
Hello.
And now I definitely do not think the referee is going to reverse this decision. I don't even think that matters to them at this point. They just want revenge. Set on that slam.
Where's
my fan gone? Is my phone over there, Colin?
There.
No. Is that the
pad
there?
It's a phone by the side.
That's mine.
Come on, come missing.
I'm sure I saw yours outside. No, in the tent.
I haven't got any shoes.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.